Hey everybody, welcome back to Dark Souls 3. I'm gonna kill a tree! Let's go logging, bro. Everybody's fine. That hit? You're unhinged. I need practice with these schmucks. Gosh dang it. Got him. Just gonna go heal up. Okay, let's go actually kill this tree this time. And now that I have the power of a hat, we're going to be fine. Dodge! Bro, I do not care. You can run at me all you want. I am him. Appreciate it. I missed it. No! Didn't help at all. That helped significantly more than the previous. Aha! Forgot about him. Stop. Aha. Sip. Stupid. Don't ever do that again. I'll parry you again. I'm good at the video game. Okay. Now all we have to do is kill this tree flawlessly, right? Surely we can do it. Surely. Alrighty, you big schmuck. Beyblading. That's not how that works, here, bro. Ah! Don't you have one on your leg?
Yeah.
Gosh dang it. Okay. Fine. I'm patient. No. Oh. Ah! Okay, that hurt a lot. Ow. No. job, brother. Good, bro. Brother. Okay. That put fear in me. I literally can't get close to him all that. You spin me right around. Go in! Now's the time! Yes! No! Woo-hoo! I lived somehow. Okay. Run away, because I'll slap the ground. Where is he? What's he doing? Woo-hoo! You ain't grabbing nothing, bro. Where do I go? No! I got Santa. Yeah. like this. No! I tried to roll, I swear! I'm bad at the game. No! No grabs! Get over here! Yes! Tree's dead. I don't want to tell you how long it took. I'm ashamed of how long it took. Awesome sauce. Excellent. Light the bonfire! It's a lot of runes. Whoa, that's a lot of souls. Jeez, I've been playing Elden Ring.
Welcome, Ashen One. Welcome, very well, then Haken.
What is asking it? All good. What are the answer? And if all that with the
Well, that's not terrifying. I don't know what it is. This is a mess. Oh, wait. Dope. He looks so sad. I actually don't want to kill him. But these three definitely need to die. Dog, can we just... talk? No, not like this. I can't do it. Gravity killed him, that's what it was. What's these? Got him. Whoa, brother. Are you gonna throw it too? Oh! No! They both fall? They both lived? Huh? I am perplexed. I can hear them. Oh, they lived. Moving on. Oh wait. You bruv.
If you think
Wait, it's him! Onion! Onion!
Oh! Pardon me, I was absorbed in thought. I am Siegvert of Katarina. To be honest, I'm in a bit of a pickle. Have you ever walked near a white birch only to be struck by a great arrow?
No.
Well, if I'm not mistaken, they come from this tower. Whoever it is, I'm sure I can talk some sense into them. But I have to find a way up. And that's just the trouble. Well, that doesn't get me anywhere. This lift with a little... I've got... This with...
Easy solution that. You run the button and just make sure you hop on over. This lift. Up down. Do you say anything about it?
This lift.
No, you don't. You jump off. There. First, we're going to talk to a friend of ours that we saw in episode 2. Question mark? He was the dude that was on my head. Hi! What's up, big guy?
I help anytime. I help anytime.
So since I have the tree branch, he already helps me. But when you talk to him, he'll give you one and then I'll help anytime. Boom, alright, going back down, but, whoop! Oh, I hear you, Sigward. Where you at? Onion. Hello!
Don't disappear like that, you had me downright worried.
Sorry, buddy.
But thanks to you, an epiphany has struck me square in the head. I've unraveled the riddle of this inscrutable lift.
Yes. You did it.
On some days, I went up the tower. I'm no coward and I've a steady hand, but that thing makes my skin crawl. How now? Think twice before you go down that road.
Bro, I'm gonna fight it. And I don't need your help, Onion. Watch, I'm him.
No! You should have waited!
Why should I have waited?
Well, it's too late now. I, Sigward of the Knights of Katarina, fight by your side!
What the?
Ah!
No! Alrighty, Sigward. I'm here to help. I swear. No, not like this! I'll roar too! Bro! He stepped on me! Not like this, Sigward. Cameraman! Cameraman! What are you doing? Sigward? What's the plan, man? Don't fall off. Not like this. No, 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 no! Ah! No, no, no! Run! Sigward? Okay. Ah! ain't no way you just sat down. Oh, man. Oh, he's out of breath.
That was quite a performance.
Indeed.
But you mustn't get in over your head. We unkindled must put our duties first.
Yeah.
But for the moment, we've a toast to make.
Oh?
To your valor, my sword, and our victory together. Long may the sun shine.
I love him. Okay, hold on. Cheers, mate. Cheers, y'all. See y'all in the next video.